I'm Charlie Wolfe. And as I lie here, waiting for death's cold embrace, I find myself asking the question, how the fuck did it come to this?
I've got something for you if you're interested.
I'm listening.
How does 50 grand sound?
Like a dirty job.
I want you to kill my wife. She has a dental appointment at 2.
Okay.
Fuck me.
Bruce, we're good for the money. I just need a little bit more time.
You're taking a piss.
1 week. You're a tourist.
Something like that. I'm having a bad day here.
Despite what you think, I love my wife very much.
Well, you've got a crazy way of showing it.
God, this place is like a fucking open-air insane asylum!
I am Valerie with an interesting and much discussed fact from The Godfather. Now, it's got to do with Marlon Brando's puffy cheeks. Although popular myth suggests that Brando padded his cheeks with cotton wool to play Vito Corleone, he did so only for the audition. Before the actual filming began, he had a mouthpiece specially created by a dentist. For more movie news, keep it tuned to our channel.